Hey guys, good morning. Coach Michael Burt, hope you're doing great. Just got out of a great boxing round. Got my 9 rounds in this morning. Headed up to Dayton, Ohio to kick off Monster Producer tonight with Eugene Pridgett, one of our certified coaches. Gonna take a group of people on Super Coach Airlines today. It's gonna be an exciting day. And in a cool world where you can fly up to Dayton, Ohio, do your deal, come home, sleep in your own bed, take 6 of your best customers with you. Man, what a day. Listen, I got a short rhythm for you today. A rhythm is something we do every Tuesday and Thursday in Monster Producer. It's a way to keep you focused on the task at hand and what we're working on this month. And we're breaking down and unpacking the legacy selling system. The purpose of any business, if you've been paying attention in class, is to create a customer. And what could happen is you go out into the marketplace and be really busy today doing a lot of things and get to the end of your day and have done nothing to create a new customer. Now, what that's going to produce or manifest is at some point in the future, your business is going to be down. You're not going to have enough leads. You're not going to have enough sales. And you're going to try to turn it on and you can't shortcut your way to success here. It's like you can't go out today and produce a lot of activity and sell something tomorrow. It is a constant, consistent, ongoing, systematic rhythm of going out into the marketplace and trying to generate new business. But this has to do a lot with your ability to talk yourself into things and knowing the difference between what you need and what you want. Okay? What you need and what you want. What I needed to do, Dave, is get my butt up and go down to 9 round and get a good workout in. What I wanted to do was sleep in and rest. What I need to do every day is prospect on my hit list and my farm club and my top 25. What I want to do is just socialize with people. What I need to do is focus on getting my current customers to a much better place in their life. Okay? What I want to do is just something, you know, that appeases me. So, the most difficult conversations you're going to have are with your own self. What are you telling yourself every morning? And I think what you got to start telling yourself is there's a difference between needs and wants. And anytime you have a negative thought, you got to replace that thought with a positive thought. Now, I learned this from a pastor named Jimmy Evans. Jimmy Evans talked about the concept of biblical meditation. And biblical meditation is where you meditate on the Word of God, you read the Bible daily. When you have negative thoughts, which some could say are the devil entering your brain, negativity or negative thoughts, you immediately replace those thoughts with another thought. You cannot have two thoughts simultaneous at the same time. So, when you have a negative thought, especially if it's a consistent, recurring negative thought, you immediately have meditated and you are ready to replace that negative thought with a positive thought. Like, you know, I'll never be as good as this. No, I'm going to be as good as this. I'm not a person of interest. No, I am a person of interest. What you got to do is you got to coach yourself. You got to coach yourself. As much as I'm with you, listen, there's going to be moments of the day I'm not with you. I tell people, even if I called you every day and you and I talked every morning and I said, it's okay, here's what you got to do. You got to get your mind ready for what your body's about to do. You got to go do this, right? Even if I did that every day for you, there would still be 23 hours in a day, 23 hours and 30 minutes in a day. You'd be with yourself. So at some point, self-imposed discipline has to become self-discipline. And I know this is hard. This is so hard. It's hard because it's not human nature. Human nature is to contract. Human nature is to retreat. Human nature is, you know, I'm scared. That's what human nature is. So, what you tell yourself today is really critical. Did you wake up this morning? Did you tell yourself that you're a monster producer? Did you tell yourself that you're a legendary creature? Did you tell yourself that you have the discipline to say no to things in the short term so that you can accomplish something in the long term? Did you have the discipline? And when you have those negative thoughts, how fast can you replace those negative thoughts with a positive thought? Guys, I'm going to be on Dayton, Ohio today. If you've not been in Monster Producer this month, shame on you. Number one, it's been a great class. We've taught it a number of times in a number of different cities. If you have not watched it and you're struggling with your sales and getting your revenue up, you got to watch this course. It is so critical to your success. If you don't have a selling system in place, then guess what? You're not going to sell anything, guys. You're going to continue to struggle. So get your booty in class and let's go do it, okay? Have a great day, Coach Burke.